Hey there, Mrs. McGinnis here, and I am the district's elementary school art teacher, and I have the best job in the world because I get to travel to all elementary schools and teach art to all of the students. So I serve every kindergartner all the way through fourth graders. And by the way, welcome kindergartners. We cannot wait to meet you in person. And we cannot wait for you to see how amazing school is going to be. I sure hope you're excited. So let me tell you just a little bit about myself. Again, Mrs. McGinnis is my name and I'm the art teacher, and I have been teaching for a long, long time. I've been teaching over 20 years and I have not always been the art teacher. I've taught other things. I've taught third grade, fourth grade, I've taught fifth and sixth grade. And so I've taught a lot of different kids, and I also have experience with the little ones as well. Parents, rest assured, I have some really cool art lessons that are coming your child's way virtually, because we're going to be starting online. And I have another really cool announcement that's coming, but I can't tell you quite yet, kids. So stay tuned and keep checking back onto my Bitmoji page, because there will be a link, and you'll also be noticing parents on social media. It'll be posted, but within the next week or two, you'll see a really cool special announcement that kids hopefully should be pretty excited about. So, I am married. I have an amazing husband named Mr. McGinnis, and he's also a teacher. He teaches third grade. We have two amazing children. They're adults now. Our daughter, her name is Claire, and she's 20, and our son's Carter, and he's 18, and they're both getting ready to leave and head off to college, which we're super excited about, and also kind of sad, but it will give me some extra time, because then I'll be looking for some really cool lessons to give to you guys. We have two really cool dogs. We have two Boston Terriers named Milo and Watson. And I just am super excited though to get back to school. It's been kind of a weird time since March, and I am looking to create some lessons that are a little bit more in depth. And the other cool thing is this, for those of you that are in first grade through fourth grade, you remember my lesson I just did. One lesson a week for every grade level, it was the same thing. Well, I'm changing it up just a bit. So, kindergartners, first graders, second graders, third graders, fourth graders, you guys will get your own lesson per grade level each week. So every single week, you will see a new lesson coming to me. Your teachers will be the ones to show you where that is and where it's posted on your school's website. And you'll be able to click on it, and it'll take you to either my YouTube channel or a Google Drive link, and you will be able to see my video, follow along with me every single week. So personalized lessons for each grade level, which I'm really excited about. So I'm at home right now, but most of my lessons are gonna be videotaped from school, which I'm heading to right now. But I thought that this nice wreath was a great way to start, because we are taking lemons, and we're gonna turn them into lemonade, and we're gonna have some fun online until we get to see one another in person. So get your art material set aside, get a little spot, and stay tuned, because we're gonna do some fun stuff. I cannot wait to meet you guys.